I thank the friends of mine who recounted their experience of long COVID. But now that I'm suffering from it, I have the same sanity limit. So I thank them.
What on earth is he doing?